What is going on, Sasses and Templars? Rawr.
Okay, Texas, your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know, you deserve a reward, Petch.
Brent, where's he got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you. Hey, see, honey, you do right by me, you get a little brand. But cross me, and I take a little off-brand. Maybe an ear. Or a tooth. Lady's choice.
Are we just short chain there and there? I've noticed this time slows down here.
Shane has your brother. I'm sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
You speaking from experience?
Look, I'll want to help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the science center. I'll explain there.
Okay. Moving around at the speed of sound.
Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. You see the wireless video app? Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to get total access to these things. Keeps buying off cops.
So,
if you want to look for your brother without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
Okay, I know it's needed a space needle.
Ugh, good thing I don't get motion sick. Looking at again? Oh, that was expensive.
It was, seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Third. He'd keep tabs on you day and night. You'd never get close to your brother.
I'm sold. Let's trash it.
Okay, we're somewhere by ya.
Gotcha, bastard!
So on the corner of my eye, then.
Got another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. You might have a harder time catching it.
I can do fast. It's kind of my thing. That's not a drone.
All units to the drone!
helicopter? Really? You didn't know it was a helicopter?
I'm sorry. It's all the same. It looks...
Oh, come on, you were jumping in. I could have got you. One, I need a... Okay, yes, you got jumped in one. Ah, yeah, you never jumped in one. Come on, come on, go, 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 go. Challenges. Dunk hunt. God, you're new. Yeah, I'm scared.
Fetch, you okay? I'm so sorry. I couldn't tell the drones and chopper apart on my end.
It's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
I'll send you the rest of the drone locations, and I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping your brother.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
You are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go, and I'm already there.
I'm guessing new challenge is like destroy the drones. Challenges Seattle. Defeat 10. I'm gonna defeat 10 DUP APC. So that's easy to do. There's nothing drone based, so I'll leave the drones alone. Just get all you need to do is destroy these. Destroy the DUP cars. It's just like the right thing. That was easy. Hey, use these deep things. So gotta move around and speed up time.
Includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, you got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby.
He'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be done. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? How did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here and I will tell you.
Deal.
I think it's just... It sounds like this person quite a lot. I think it is the same person.
Jenny, what's with all the cop cars? I'm tripping over them out here.
The police started working double shifts, Seth. You're running out of time.
Come on, Brent. Please, be in the next box. no one in here.
Then try the next one. Go!
There's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Prince, all right? Look, sticking my neck out there for me. Please, just go get him.
I don't have time for this.
Oh my god.
Don't you hurt her.
Well, didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
Please. She's the brains. You're just a laser gun with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
Yep, too late. She's already stepped outside. Although, if you hurry, you might be able to catch her.
Brother. You'll kill my brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives.
She just killed him when you had the chance, really. If you killed him when you had the chance, you pretty much wouldn't have to go for his thing.
Meet me on top of the Pioneer building. We got cops to kill.
Pod Gemma. Okay, Gemma. I could have used a drop, but okay, Gemma.
Hey, Shane, I'm here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone.
real soon. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah, and they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. I'll distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
For whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
About time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety.
Those boys. She's freaking out down here.
This is gonna take me a while, I guess.
Keep him off of me, stupid!
Well, they won't get through. Sorry.
My brother.
Been keeping him in a building not 3 blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around.
Is it really that simple? Wait, I remember what happens.
Brent!
I'm sorry, honey, but the DUP's getting awful close. And now that I got the chief of police in my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas? You pussy!
How can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't.
I can't.
You understand.
Radio. Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that calmed me down. I clung to a good memory.
Mm-hmm. We've heard that line before, but that's...
Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. But when he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me, how did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
Alright, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
You were hiding that?
Defeat the enemies with one missile.
Impressive.
I can get an upgrade.
Why are you showing this to me now?
Okay, so I need to do a challenge to unlock the rest of these now.
Because it's true.
What have I got now?
It's working. I feel good.
What the hell was that upgrade then? 50% more missiles.
Okay. Give me something tougher to fight.
Oh yeah, it's way more missiles now.
Alright, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with the video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit.
So we're gonna fight some demons, are we?
Feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us. We must defend ourselves. These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about it. Channel your hatred and become strong.
This episode might be a bit longer, but hey.
That's it. Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to us.
Hello.
Thank you.
kind of difficult without them having spots you can easily defeat them. Oh, and spider thing. I guess when they use to
you're coming along, Miss Walker. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential. You see? What you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
Lushane had to kill me. I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead. Let's just shoot her some more. You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. And just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. Put all the inventory on trucks. She's not gonna find us.
I torched the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help.
Oh, sorry. Well,
that'll help.
Can I abandon mission? No. I was hoping to leave the episode there, but I guess no. It's gonna be a long episode, but I don't mind, honestly.
Hello, trucks. Run for your lives.
Any sign of trouble out there? Getting paranoid. I haven't seen anything.
Hey, boss.
Hey, on fire. Come on, man. Talk to us.
Oh, I'm done talking. You want to talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement. Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, bitch, don't hang up.
Guess who?
This bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get cold.
You destroy my property. We'll regret it.
You heard him anyway. Well, that would do. Bomba da bomb. Oh, there's a smiley face over there. A car. There's a mouse. Where would the other George Street be then? Did he show up on the map anyway? No. Farming there, but not
I'm in the west.
Them.
Anyone seen her over here? Should I go east? Just keep doing what you were told. Single
west. Never eat shredded wheat.
We head back to the nerves.
That's how I That's how I am.
I think she's after me. I see neon signs all over the place. What if she's one of them? Stop panicking and just kill her! Okay, Fire hates water. What the hell does Neon hate?
We like to share. You could tell me that early on.
Yeah, we're getting lit up here! Someone tell me where she is! It's her! It's her! Wait, no! Not her!
Finally. The umbrella's in the way.
Mother!
Miss Walker, you are under attack!
Bite my ass!
Thank you. Oh yeah, can I get an upgrade? Nope. Money burning in the hand.
Looks like you lost another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent. It all stops.
Oh, no, no, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free him. Scalthana.
Sorry, Tex.
Relate-ish. One of the, they're awesome if they are, aren't they?
Drugs? Oh wait, you don't have any.
DPs are on to you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
They don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Kind of creepy, actually, you know. Come on. many of you shipwrecks alive. Come on, it's a little shaky.
Hey, call any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch!
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date.
Come on. What? Running around and speed up sound.
For friends! Fight it! Is that my parents' house? What is this? I remember. Mom? Dad?
We can't keep trying to hide this, Abigail. You hurt that girl. When you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the DUP? Unloading me because I was a problem?
Well, to be fair, they were trying to help. You know, you didn't understand.
Mom, put the phone down now! You can't do this to her! She's your daughter!
I was just a kid!
Abigail, the DUP are going to make this better. She promised us.
Where is she?
Fast run! We have to get out of here!
Helen's taking me in.
And that's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Bitch. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
It's God's honor.
But I had to make you relive it. To get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I am not one of those freaks.
looks like we're coming to the very end now anyway. I guess I don't need all the upgrades in the game. The upgrades are going pretty good anyway.
Tango 1, eyes on target. The prisoner has stolen APC 13, heading west on 102. Advising barricaded junction. Over.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine.
I can't run. I'm trying to use my neon ability and I can't. Do. No. God dang it, it's just slow as fuck. So I guess this is gonna be the last episode then for First Light. This is the ending pretty much. I'd like to know how he survived that. Maybe he is a convert or something. I don't know.
Tracking APC 13, but no sign of Walker.
Copy. Drones have been released to help search. But watch out where you're driving. We're having trouble keeping them aloft in the storm.
Acknowledged.
Okay. Just carrying on.
Yes.
close to continue on.
Pursuit of the target on 104.
Set up the barricade and lock him down. Use force only if necessary.
Acknowledged. Walker spotted south of junction 104. Keep her contained. Backup is inbound to your location.
Let's go.
Jumping really helps with, well, running.
Echo team, you got eyes on Walker?
Negative. Storm's coming in. We'll pick her up after attack.
Call Neil one, can I?
Come on, honey. What do you say, huh? Find a way out of here? You back off now. Damn you. I ain't afraid of no junkie. What? Is that it, bitch?
To hold it down.
Mm.
make this right.
Yeah, and this is where they escape. We got Eugene. Hack and fetch. That's like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. If anything pops up after this episode, after the credits, I'll put it in. I'll see you guys with the good guys.